make it.
Yeah, 16 spotters, guys. Two teams each, everybody. You're going to pick the first one. I'll randomize the second one. Best of luck to you. Going Nina, 9 times, fellas. 9 times.
Please, get me across the street. I'm ready. Yo, get me across the street. Let me go. Let's go.
Here we go, guys. Uno. Dos. Tres. Like the final time, what are you picking? And Will, Big Jimmy, Throwback Kid, Troy Boy, Randy, Callie, Dolphin, Jason, Jeff, Baker, Razor, Straw, Troy Boy, Mikey, Big Jimmy, and Pac-Man. Money on my head, go and get your refund, motherfucker, I ain't dead.
I'm the diamond in the dirt,
and I ain't been found. I'm the underground king, and I ain't been crowned.
When I rhyme,
go, baby!
Every time I'm the greatest, something like Ali in this prime. I walk
you wanna sell your first pick, you can sell it.
Swing the ox when I rumble, show your ass with my gun. Gotta tip a nigga, go ahead, lose your head. Turn your back on me, get clapped and lose your legs. I walk around, gun on my waist. Chip on my shoulder top, bust a clip in your face, post this beef ain't over. Many men, many, 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 many men wish death upon me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more.
Thank you for that, Randy. Appreciate it.
Stay on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men wish death so that it wouldn't be special. If it wasn't for rain, joy wouldn't feel so good if it wasn't for pain. Death gotta be easy, cause life is hard. It'll leave you physically, mentally, and emotionally scarred. This is for my niggas on the block, do some treating cigars.
Alright, first up, and Will, baby. Tampa Bay Bucks off the board. Great pick. Great pick.
You can call me the Don. Like Malcolm by any means, with my gun in my palm. Slim, switch sides on me.
Next up is Big Jimmy. Big Jimmy, oh, Big Jimmy, Big Jimmy. Rams, good pick. Throwback Kid takes Tennessee. I mean, kind of gotta. I mean, T-Boy. I'm gonna go with the Raiders. Best team on board, homie. Yeah, I like that too, Adam. That was a nice shakeup, right, on that. Usually it's always Tennessee, but because he had the card in the first one, I guess nobody. Check your IM for me real quick, Ted.
We both came up on the gritty streets of Jamaica, Queens. Two street kids, now men.
I gotta say, Chargers, Melvin Gordon. Yeah, I'm telling you, you will. Cali, you are up. Happens a lot for people, man. People get on rolls, man. Crazy. I thought it was just talking, man. I don't know, man. I know he likes them, man. I don't know. I'm gonna probably pick, I don't know right here, I'll be honest. I guess Lions, bro. I don't know. I'm sorry. Dolphins, you're up. I hope you won them, guys. I don't know. So, when somebody tells you to pick, it ain't big deal. But when, you know, somebody's not here, it sucks. I mean, if somebody asks you to pick, it's different. They obviously want you to pick, but... I figured that. I was going to say Dolphs for him, but... Jay Hill, you're up, babe. Come on, guys. Oh, no, you, Jay Hill. No, I didn't know you responded. Get it, Jay Hill. Seattle off the board. Yo, what do you think, guys?
Call your man Fifth, man. See what's up for the night, man. So,
yeah, he probably around anyway. What do you think about this card?
Hello?
What's poppin', son?
Yeah, anything, girl. I'm in the heart.
Jeffrey! Fuck, I knew it. I knew it. I didn't say nothing, that's why. You guys like that card? You like? Guys, anybody here? Immaculate's in the shoot, ladies. Yo, you guys like this? How about you base that, homeboy? Fuck, Green Bay! Good pick. I forgot I would have picked them for somebody. Very rare era. Wow, how are the Bears at pick 10? Razor, my brother. Nah, none are like that. I even looked on the base, the guy, everything. I'm trying to buy it, but he didn't respond to my email yet, so. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Homie, the bands are right there. Panthers are a good pick. Remember, guys, we're going for a 1-on-1 right now. I want to go Brady for you, but there's no good rookies with Brady. That's my first instinct, is Brady. I gotta go Broncos, man. Wait. Yeah, I'm going Brady. I'm going Pats for you, man. Brady, Manning, Breeze, Montana, Marino. Fucking Marino went off the card. And Favre. You gonna have my back for life anyway, because I'm gonna pull you some cheese whiz, you heard? Let me get the blessing on the case. Oh shit, sorry, that's Karen's blessing on the case. Ah. Bless this case, the almighty Jesus. Alright, Troy Boy is going with the Jags. Mikey, you are up, sir. I'm sorry, babe. I always go with whatever I think is best, man, for somebody. Love you, Jaxy boy. Yeah, baby. Tell him, Warren! Steelers off the board. Steelers are a good pick. Hey, let me tell you something. I want to tell you something. You want to know a secret? Nobody really put this together. I just want to tell you something. Nobody really put this together. Big Jimmy, you're up, babe. Steelers. I shouldn't even tell you guys this. I mean, I have no. It's nothing against me. I just don't want you guys to be fighting over a team. Steelers have 8 out of the 60 people on that book. 8 of the 60. So if you hit the Steelers and that book comes out, wow, the 49ers are still here. Big Jimmy, you got fucking gift handed to you, bro. And last pick for the Pac Man. Tons of vets, Jay Hill. I know what I'm saying. Again, you know, if somebody asks me to pick, I'll pick. But I don't really like, I don't really throw dimes out unless, you know, I don't want nobody to be mad at me ever, you know. You have the last pick, so I'll tell you the highest priced teams you'd like to know. I mean, I really shouldn't tell you, though. I'm fucking, because I'm lame, right? All right, Falcons are 44. Ravens get a lot of hits. They're 64. Cowboys didn't come off. Cowboys are huge. $69 with Cowboys. Dolphins are gone. Vikes are 54. They're okay. Giants get some hits. They're 54. Jets have rookies at $54. The Eagles are okay. I know, bro. I know. I'm so tired of being stupid of being lame. I love keyboard gangsters. You're the best ever. Homeboy, I've picked my nose with tougher people than you, scramble ass. Straight on the gangster shit.
You don't even wonder if it's an if or a maybe. Trek is hard.
Good pick, cowboy. Good pick, cowboy. Alright, guys, let's get it, baby. Good luck. 9 times. Same as before. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my god. I'm on 7 already, guys. 8 and the 9th and final time. Sorry. Pac-Man to the top. Jeff on the bottom. Looks like that. And I'm going to grab the teams like so. Pop them off over here. Here, same thing 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Bam. Chiefs are in the 1. Bills are in the bottom. Like that, fellas. Baker with a good team. Biz on dub. I roll 20 deep. There's 20 of these lanes in the room. Just like the towing, watching on the room. Why the Bills aren't bad, man? Alright, fellas, good luck, everybody. You guys make your trades. You got plenty of time. Wow, fucking collision. That was good. Immaculate is in the shoot, ladies. We're almost full on Immaculate Football in the shoot, guys. Come on. We really got to fill the 5-caser. I'll stay up all night, you know, for the Powerball. So, do some randoms, I guess. I gave everybody the code who won before. Hopefully, we get the book redemption in here, guys. I don't know how they put the 60 names on the book. That don't make sense to me, but... I'm not
roof on fire, man. Just let it burn if it's talking about money, homie. I ain't concerned. I'ma take you to banks, homie, cause go ahead, just the style up in the day. Then let them make you like the money pile up.
Oh boy! That's thicker than most of them, so I'm assuming that's the book. A book, anyway. Oh boy, would you imagine the book in this shit too? Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Get an attitude. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Got the room. Mom and the boys on down and I do the best thing and I got it going on.
I'm a nice dude. It's a nice dream. See these ice creams. See these ice creams. Eligible bachelor. $1 million bowl. That's whiter than what's we throw. The phantom, exterior like Chris says. The interior like Chris Red. And exercise you, this could be your fit ad. Cheat on your man, man, that's how you get it. Killer with the B, I'm the killers in the street. With the feel to make you feel like you're chilling in the heat. So don't try to run up.
No redemption's really this year yet. Which is good and bad. Redemptions mean on card. Usually, I mean, for the most part. Wow, Tops fucked me today, guys. I forgot to tell you. I did a fill-in on a redemption, and they fucked me good. Wow, baby. Not looking. It's right there. I don't know what it is. I know there's a book. So, yeah, and Tops fucked me today, bro. I had out a Jordan Matthews redemption, right? Look what they send me. Not Jordan Matthews. The other guy from the Eagles. Who's the other guy from the Eagles? Not Matthews, the year before that. Maybe Sproles. I don't remember. Whatever. Anyway, this is what I get sent today. Nope. It's older. Travis Benjamin. This is what they send me today. Nope, none of those. I can just look real fast. Tops Redemption. Jeremy Maclin. 5-star Jeremy Maclin. Yeah, you got it, Cutfly. There it is. 2014 5-star. And they fucking send me this, bro. I'm definitely calling. I'm like, are you out of your mind, bro? Are you out of your mind? Pissed. I'm pissed. Alright, guys, there any trades, anything popping off on the lower teams? I'm gonna alphabet. No, I can't. I can't fucking do this. stolen. What's up, gangster? Okay, fellas. Not even close, bro. Stolen. Are the Bills even in the NFL anymore? Maybe together. I mean, I'm guessing here. I'll do a little research, but this is a guess without looking. I didn't look anything up. I would say the full value can't be anything more than that. I'm thinking. I could be wrong. It could be more. It could be less. I don't know. I'm just going to guesstimate that. I haven't really looked into it. All I know is I know he wants it. But check on the best thing to do is check on the bay. To get a similar idea. I'll do the same for you and check. Best thing way to check completed, but I'll do the same. Just let me do this break and stuff. I haven't had any time. I haven't looked at nothing, but I'm thinking. I mean, and I could be totally off, or let me look right now. Oh, not more. Oh no, well, out of three is on the bay for $6.99 for out of three. The same one, bro. And that one's out of 10, so I'm not that far off. Here, take the link. Check that out. Woo! Winston Book! Uh-oh. All right, fellas. Best of luck to you guys. Nothing but love, baby. Let's do this. Do this. Do this. Guys, immaculate's in the shoot. I'm going to wail through this break fast for yous. And those I'll leave there, the booklet. This is garbage. All right, fellas, here we go. All right. Watt to 25. Kaepernick to 232. Emmitt Smith to 199. Lacy to 199. Morris to 99. Horning to 99. Tannehill to 199. Deion Sanders to 99. Young to 299 to 99, AJ Green. Curtis Martin to 232 to 99, Fitzgerald. Wow, all base. Macklin to 232, Rivers to 25, Sue to 199, Gates to 25. A lot of low numbers in this, man. Bo Jackson to 232, Jamel Charles to 199. To 99, Dickerson to 232, Gronkowski. Most are always the 232 in the books. Favre to 232, Bortles to 232. Warner to 199, Buck Allen to 99. Cucci to 199, Beckham Jr. to 199. Peterson to 199. Peyton Manning to 99. Barry Sanders. See? Watkins to 99. Campbell, 93 and 99. Bortles to 232. Bradshaw to 232. 232, RG3. Starbuck to 199. And base. Oh, you didn't pick the Lions. Well, where were you? How long did I call this guy? You being serious right now, Callie? I called fucking a million times I called you. All right, here we go, guys. First up to 75, Vic Beasley for the Falcons. Big Jimmy. First hit is on the board. Next up. Oh, my Lord. Oh, I thought it was going to be auto. Damn it. Rodgers, Lacy, and Jordy Nelson to 27. Next up, Duke Johnson to 25 for the Browns. Callie. Next up, Duke Johnson, the Browns again, two in a row. Wow, that'd be a horrible box to get to the same guy if you don't like him. Jay Ajayi to 25. For Miami, going out to the Dolphin fan. What a nice card for a fan. Too bad Fanatic's not here. He'd have to fight you for it. Perryman to 99 for the Ravens. Sammy Coates to 30 for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Mike Gilley and Bailey. I love these cards. Those cards are so cool. As far as the design. For the Panthers to 25. Cameron Artis Payne, Razor Gold. Next up for the Chargers, Melvin Gordon. Little nice little patch in there, little four color action going on. Marcus Mariota to 50 for the Tennessee Titans throwback kid. Holla! There was one in each fucking case. Do you believe that? Do you believe that there was one in both cases? I don't even believe that. I don't even believe that. For the Bears, Kevin White. We just had a nice one out of 10. A little white on that corner there. We just had a nice one, man, to 10 in the last case. Big Jimmy. To 50, Devin Smith. Earl Thomas, 3 out of 9. Really cool patch in there. You just got to see it when you get it up close. It's cool. Going out to Jay Hill. Next up for the Tennessee Titans, Doyle Green, Beckham. Hit it again, throwback kid. Throwback kid, you got some package coming your way, man. Sherman, Starhawk at 36. For the Green Bay Packers, Brett Hundley to 99. Next up for the Cincinnati Bengals to 36, A.J. Grizzine. Going out to Jay Hizzle, my Nizzle for Shizzle. Mike Davis to 70 for the 49ers. Another Big Jimmy hit. Petty, 21-25 for the Jets. For the Ravens, Max Williams to 25. T-Boy. Gold. Melvin Gordon back-to-back, T-Boy. Oh, no, Randy, that's right, I picked him for you. For the Packers, T.Y. Montgomery, we're getting low. Where is it? To 75. Could it be the book 101? 1-36, nice patches for Demaryius Thomas of the Broncos. Denver, going out to Dolphins. To 25 for Washington Razor. Jameson Crowder, two-color stitch action. Next up, again for Troy Boy. The Ravens to 75, Jarvis Allen. Immaculate is in the shoot, guys. To 70, Justin Hardy. To 50, Beckham for the Titans. Next up for the Cleveland Browns. To 99, RPA. Oh, not a PA, but Duke Johnson. For the Detroit Lions. Matthew Stafford. Damn, it's getting low, guys. We didn't hit it yet. It's getting low. Don't let us down, Tops. Out of 50, Chris Conley. Jay Ajayi at a 75. Clyde Wolford. For the Jacksonville Jaguars. Blake Bortles. Wow, it might have to be the book, guys. Melee for the Brownies. From Seahawks. Russell Wilson, 27-27. Wow, guys. Tell me that booklet's a 101, guys. We got, bro. Here we go. For 199, Evans. To 232, Antonio Gates. Devontae Parker, 1-50. Holy shit. Holy schnauzer. Green Bay Packers went off the board so late. That is so hot. I don't know, Bake. Crazy, right? You've seen the whole Master Case, so. Woo! There was two Mariotas, two autoed Mariotas out of 10 out of 25 in the book. That's crazy though, there was no whale, but still a good case. The case was great. I mean, in reality, though, the case was fucking popping. In reality, that case was totally, totally gross. It did not have a 101, but... I mean, would you, you know, you gotta look at it like this, too. Would you rather have a Vince Melee 101 or a Mike Davis 101 and not an insane case? Like, that was an insane case. There was a triple auto, a book out of three, two Mariotas. I mean, there's different ways to look at things. Okay, so let's pretend that there was a 101 Vince Melee in there. You know what I'm saying? It was a great case. Nobody can deny that that was not a good case. That was a good case. That was a good case. That's so fucking hot right there, Jeff, man. Whew. Jordy Nelson and Eddie Lacy. That shit came off the board so late, too, man. Damn. Yeah, it's the same shit, man. Would you rather have two good teams and no hits, or one bad or two bad teams and five hits? You know. Look at the Browns. The Browns. I must have called that. How many hits did I just call for the Browns? Six hits for the Browns just now. That's why I used Vince Melee as an example, because I must have called out six Brown hits. But they weren't any good. They're not, like, valuable hits, you know. But it was a lot of hits. Would you rather have that or a good team with a chance? I mean, it goes both ways. Believe me, man, my goal and objective is to see you guys hit. So, that's what I want. Don't worry, new guy. I'll make your mojo come. I will make your mojo come, baby. Jeffrey. All right, guys. Immaculate is popping off right now. I'm going to give away a free hobby box right now as well. I am going to give away a free Hobe box. Nelly, my man right here, Jeffy boy, baby, one touch on the Platt Castle, baby. All right, guys, giveaway time, here we go, we're going seven times. Top spot is in Ho 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 promo. And the bottom spot has a guaranteed Powerball. One. Two. Three. Four. 5, 6, and 7. Baker, you're in the ho ho ho, Baker. The ho 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 ho. And N Wilk, you got a guaranteed Powerball. If we do the 5 caser, Powerball is up to 300. If not, it's up to 100. Very, very hot, guys. Thank you for the fill. Holla.